The Science and Social Studies Fair is an opportunity for our students to truly showcase their learning. Each student selects a topic that sparks their curiosity, and with guidance from our dedicated teachers, they embark on a journey of research and discovery. Students are guided through the necessary steps to complete their science or social studies project. And what we saw at this year's fair was the culmination of that effort: in-depth research and a presentation where they explained every step of their process. We're especially proud that our virtual students get this invaluable in-person experience. Presenting face-to-face builds essential socialization and speech skills and allows them to confidently share their knowledge. The TELUS Museum in Cartersville, Georgia buzzed with excitement during the 2025 Science and Social Studies Fair. It was such a resounding success, a true testament to the curiosity and brilliance of our GCA students. The projects were truly inspiring. We saw wind energy experiments, community helper profiles, microplastic studies, gas-powered balloons, in-depth geographical research, app frameworks, 90s culture deep dives. The range was incredible, but even more remarkable was the personal growth. Students who once feared presenting stepped up, shone brightly, and amazed themselves with their own excellence. That's what GCA is about: fostering creativity, growth, and the courage to explore passions. We are immensely proud of every student who participated, and we're looking forward to seeing what incredible innovations and discoveries they'll bring next year. Join us in celebrating their success.